I don't look shit.
You look like shit?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I have headache like shit.
Oh yeah, I have a headache. Like, I look like shit.
Yeah, that's true. Probably. Oh,
Transmission is jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Should we just go up to pit then?
Now entering a contaminated area.
Okay, whatever you want.
Yeah, while we're waiting for other players to come.
Yep.
Leaving contaminated area.
With the tactician build, can you put like heals to the ground all the time now?
Oh wait, shit, I need to switch my talents, by the way. I'm running solo build right now. I'm gonna use triage. Yeah, sort of. Depends though, like if I run triage.
Takes long. Flame down NPCs. Oh! Bunch of big guys.
That's cool. I'm getting overheal from my healing station.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, cause like, look at my health, it's not going down. And if it goes down, it goes up again. See?
Cool.
I didn't know that. I think it's the vigorous chest. That's awesome.
Yeah, I didn't think that was possible even.
No, not me neither. I didn't know. That is so fucking cool though. Maybe like you don't need to put that much energy into stamina, like you just put more into skill power.
Yeah?
Yeah, against NPC it's great, but...
Yeah, players, yeah. But it's like 8, because I get 8,000 each second. Oh wait, how much is it? Oh no, 7,000 each second, yeah. Thank you. We were running this last night and we... Well, yes, Prey got killed. Player. I didn't get killed, but Prey got killed.
I changed my build too.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, yeah. Or, much more, but...
Q building?
Yeah. If it's... Now it's down.
There's another guy.
Yeah, it was four guys, I think. Just pick up some ammo then.
Yeah. Yeah, like only if only one player runs through my triage, I get like 1/4 back immediately. What are you waiting for? But I'm gonna switch actually. I'm gonna try to get the reclaimer instead for PvP, because I think that's better. Better option. Since you can use soda and stuff in between.
Yep.
Transmission is jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering dark zone. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh wow.
Oh really? He fucking shot.
You here?
Oh fuck.
Oh. Why doesn't the tactical link proc though?
You didn't get it?
Nope.
That's stupid. I was actually pretty close to you when I popped it.
Oh, no, sorry, technical. No, the survival link. It didn't pop.
Ah, I
see. Contaminated area.
Alright. I gotta switch back to my Alpha Bridge real fast.
Maybe I should go for. Old rifle and stuff.
Like they want to extract.
Is it still three of you?
Yep.
Backup activated. Alright, if you give me 3 or 4 minutes, I'll come in.
Did they run away?
The rooftop. Got to extract.
Alright, just gonna go and grab my stuff, and then we can go up and extract their stuff as well.
They didn't even take it. Oh, they took some, I see.
They took mine. Fucking cheap shots.
Other people coming towards
of mind kill. Thank you, dude. Kill me, kill me, kill me. Because I will farm you, motherfuckers.
You're still up at the roof?
Yeah, they are. Some people, the two of them are off rogue though. Like in a few seconds. I'm coming up to your prayer now.
I'm behind you, Wingo.
Are they putting the shit on the rope?
Where are they?
Put the shit on the rope.
Can't save his front. Yeah, good.
Neutralized. Right, I'm coming.
Time turret actually worked really good in that fight.
What is it? What is it, motherfucker, huh? Only can you, if you can jump people, then you're strong, huh?
Well, that was exciting.
Yeah, they are after me now.
Oh, they come for you? They go rogue again? Where are they?
They went rogue.
Come back for the rogue.
Where are they?
But I guess they're not coming up.
Come on, boys! Come back!
Куда-то, блядь, вел на кусок. Ну, он три прибежало, блядь. Хуйни, ебать, блядь, хуй знает.
This is two other guys, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, no, these aren't the two we killed, I think.
Ну, техники это другие были, если...
No, I think their whole team is rogue.
You guys gonna extract?
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Хуёво, вы слышали, мы ничего не понимаем.
Oh, Burgess is online.
Ну, тихая связь просто. Буржуи опять походу. Как они заебали, правда.
На всякий случай туретку не стримут, если туретку поставлю. Extraction of
cargo now in progress. That was such a fun fight though, eh?
You guys, like, can extract, no problem.
It was fun though, cause like, I was alone and there were two people left. Oh!
Блядь, Дим, пиздец, вижу.
Yeah. 30 seconds till extraction complete. Somebody die.
Yeah, they are. Fucking noobs. Oh, that was nice. For some reason, my,
yeah, still two left.
Yeah.
Run closer to the fire turret.
Where is it?
Ah, oh, it's... maybe they...
For some reason, I... For some reason, my, you know when you try to heal and the heal just flies like somewhere else?
Yeah, I know.
It'll fly like a...
Yeah, that's what happened to my flashbang. Brilliant. And when I triggered it and I flashed myself, and I couldn't heal myself, so I died. Alright. Well, they're not good though. I could just go back and kill them.
User joined your channel.
What's up, guys?
Hello, Burgers.
Yo, Burgers.
What's everybody doing?
Fighting the rogues. What? Did they go manhunt again? Prayer, coming up behind you.
It's
they're coming to you now.
It's two. Yeah, no, I'm sandwiched between them. The okay, rogue, one run out.
Yeah, I'm coming towards you.
In
the
back
outside.
Now?
Oh, Hook and Line is coming. Oh, Russian's behind me.
There's someone else.
Oh, that's fun!
Oh, that.
And the rogue?
That, one of the guys.
The Hypno guy and the... Yeah, these guys.
Gotta hold on the team.
Alright, I gotta go run. So
why
are
you going to run?
Are they coming down?
No, they're just hanging on the rope. I'm just gonna go run. I'm gonna go up here.
Can you kill him from anywhere? Destructive.
If he's going down, flamethrower will kill him. Come up. He's protecting me.
Team member has disavowed the vision. Your team is now designated rogue.
There's one dead. Still here?
Oh, well.
Тут все нахуй конченые, блядь, долбоёбы.
Don't shoot this guy with the lower timer.
Come up, push by!
Rogue agent down.
This guy is shooting as well?
Yes, he is. He's with him.
Do I have...
Ебаш, я буду одного крыть.
Dude, don't steal my kill, man.
Hi. Okay.
Я вижу.
Okay, guys, okay.
No, he's dead. Killed him while he's hanging on the rope. What the fuck was he thinking?
Да не, они нормальные, нормальные.
Just hanging there.
Поднимись, не долби.
Like, what's this guy up to?
The fucking Russian guy, he stole my kill though. I downed the guy and he just like kill him.
He thought he would be safe. Because a new method is put
no,
to the
I
flame
think
throwing.
I gotta kill.
Ну ладно, в зону тут войти где-то тут.
Oh, you did? No, but like the second guy, I was hunting one person, and then there was the Russian guy shot him dead. Like after I had downed him.
Ah, okay. Because I got one of them.
There's two people up there.
Yeah, Russians.
Testing out my LMG. Stop killing everybody.
Просто, бля, сейчас
I think
думаю.
I'm only gonna use this when I'm rogue and I'm camping somewhere.
Burgess?
Yeah?
I'm running tactician. Oh, did I tell you?
I can read you something, Wingo.
Read me?
Read you something, let's
okay.
see. From yesterday.
Mhm.
Cookie Sprinkles, you fought, sent me fuck your Steak can LMG noobs. I said, lol, what's happening? I'm fighting some of your members. They are using LMG immunizer and some other shit. The cringe. Lol, yeah, it's Wing of Prayer, Blackburn, and Pickles. He just put his support build together. They're trying it now. Yeah, tell them to fuck themselves first and then GG. The support build is really good. They had a hard time.
Yeah,
they had a tough time,
it was fun though, because they were like really trying, they were chasing us all the time.
Yeah.
It was fun.
And they're good players.
Like, they're good PvP players. They actually are.
Oh, Jesus.
Is he here?
Jesus? No.
Yeah.
Like this turret here, I can't see if it's ours or like someone else's. Like it doesn't appear like an icon over it.
Mine.
Guys, if you look at it, it's orange. You if it's on your team.
Oops.
I think.
Sorry. Wasn't paying attention.
Orange fire.
No.
No, the fire one was mine.
Oh yeah, but yeah. Like I knew that, but it didn't have like any icons above it. It should be blue, right? But it didn't have anything on it.
I think it's orange when it's teammates.
Oh, it's a stealth
they,
one.
What the fuck? They made manhunt again. Let's kill them. Motherfuckers.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah,
oh, that's the same guys.
Yeah. Oh, they went up there and killed the Russians. Oh my god. Alright, let's go up from here. I got tactical link up. Oh, we got four tactical links. Nice.
Yeah, that so we can just...
Change,
just let us know if somebody's using it so we don't.
I'll change mine to right,
I'm, I'm gonna go first.
Revive.
Yeah.
Just for the burst, initial burst damage.
I'm coming up from inside the building because I'm far away from you guys. I'll sneak him.
Are they downstairs? Where are they? Oh, they're here. Up here. Yeah, they're here. Here they are. They're going down. They're going down.
Is it down there?
Yeah, they went down the room.
I'm down the front.
Yeah, there they are. Don't shoot them. Don't let them know that we're here.
There's more players down here. There's five more players over here. Don't go rogue.
One down. Hey, pop blue.
Who are these guys?
They were the ones who got killed. Of these.
Yeah.
Hey, supply drop right down the street here.
Oh yeah, that'll take it. You guys still have your ults, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, good.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the drop. Just try to keep me occupied. Tactician, guys. Anyone want tactician stuff? I can't give that away. Forget it. It's a drop.
Gotta use ammo, though. Hey, they come again. Oh, these. Oh, never mind. They're the. Alright, I need ammo, actually. Oh, here we go. Nice. Okay, never mind. I got ammo. The next supply drop is where? Down there. Let's go for it.
And I just start running the turret. Like, you find all these 7% turret health mods. I should do a ball one. You just get, what would mods be? Like, if you wanted to make a really good sticky ball, or that ball build. Just
if like, if you're running a tactician, you will insta-kill anybody.
But say I'm just have, say I only have about 95,000 skill power, and I run a bunch of mods that increase the damage or the proximity or whatever for those balls. Will they still be decent?
I don't know. You could like look for the performance mods and try it.
Yeah, I wonder if just by adding performance mods for those balls, if it'll make them better.
Oh, we will not reach this one now.
Let's see if the boss is there. Claimed by another
agent. Bull anyway.
Oh, these are the sup boss. These are the guys who went rogue. Well, we can kill him if you want
Smacked
to.
Again, the rogue. Again. Yeah, take care. I have a one shot.
Got no space.
Bacana.
Oh, they're running though.
That's all.
You wanna kill him?
Right. Yeah, let's kill him before they kill us. Get the Soul God. I'm running here with the Soul God. Ah, fuck it.
Party like a rockstar.
Man.
If anybody finds stamina mods with player right here, player Soul God.
I'm wrong.
Yeah. Heal down.
Yeah, shotgun don't help.
You wanna run this off?
Yeah. They're gonna come out right here, so we might as well get the hell out of dodge. Yeah, if you find stamina mods with armor, let me know. They're saying you're welcome to pick up your stuff. Pick up your own stuff. I might actually rank this player up 99 too.
it's so funny though, like people trash talk you, but they're the ones dying. That is so funny. Supply drops will expire
at 30. That's all
they trash talk if they kill you, and they trash talk if they die 5 times in a row.
I mean, we took them like 3 times when they were manhunt. One time they tried to go, like, mayhem on us. Oh well.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Don't like anybody else getting it.
I'm actually full.
Yeah, I'm full too. I wanted to keep it from somebody else.
Oh, you evil pickles.
Oh no, I should change my name to Evil Pickle.
The Evil Pickle.
You can hit an extraction down here if you guys want.
Yeah, we could do that if you want to.
Full.
Which one?
Anybody else full?
You wanna go to DZ?
Yeah, I got not enough time.
Alright. Yeah, let's go down to 3 or something and then extract there.
Okay.
Alright, 2. Let's go to the.
That's
right,
2, yeah, let's go to 2.
Yeah, rooftop. The one below, Bryant Park. Oh, Burgess?
Yeah.
The immunizer?
Yeah.
If you, like, I'm using the Vigorous Chest when I run the Tacticians, and the Immunizer actually overheals you.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. That's so awesome.
It's actually, but dude, have you tried the, no, because, okay. Yeah, that's a Reclaimer thing. If you pop, if you got the support station perfect, and you pop canned food for the entire team.
Mm.
It's insane how fast you heal. It takes like 3 seconds and you're full health.
Yeah, but that's what I'm gonna look look for a Reclaimer now. Instead of Tactician.
I think.
Oh,
yeah,
player.
Reclaimer is the ultimate.
Are we gonna
support
kill him or let him run?
Nah, let him run. Never mind. Let's focus on our. Go for the extractor.
He's running.
Did he shoot you?
No, it was an NPC.
Grenade.
Oh, let's go up here.
I don't see anybody trailing us.
I don't think they will either. They, because they know they're gonna get killed.
I'm gonna be in my menu real quick.
It was like, the first time we encountered them on the roof, when, you weren't here, then Pickles, but Lapon and Prey got killed, and it was alone with, against two. Oh. Like, every time, like, it, when I run with a group and I go PvP, then I'm fine. Yeah. But, like, as soon as I'm solo and I PvP, I get so nervous and my aim goes to shitters. And I'm like, you know, I'm like this, right? I'm like this when I shoot. I'm like, oh! I don't know why. No, but I mean, I guess that's like one of the fun parts. I guess, I don't know. Because like this is one of the few games I actually feel, you know, like a bit nervous sometimes. Especially here in the dark zone.
No idea what I even have here.
I have no idea what I got either. I just picked up stuff, they dropped.
I've been saving Firecrest now too.
Oh, I got Firecrest in here actually. It's not shareable though.
No, I'm just saving it. I was gonna try to build up like a Firecrest build. He's got a shot with my third character.
We've got the package.
See what's down here. Put things up. Construction site's down, so there must be a player. Library's down.
30 seconds what? Until extraction complete.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna see if I can get some ammo first, though.
Yeah. There's a safe house right for the library.
Yeah. Restock my kits as well.
15 seconds.
I got one med kit here, guys.
Ready to bring it on board. You make me
feel kind of bad, kind of good. Are we all running alpha?
Extraction successful.
Yeah, I could run the electronics thing if you want to.
No, that's cool.
But I was thinking, like, I was so pissed at the guys, like, backstabbing us before, so I switched to my I switched to damage dealing.
I love this little SMG9. It's so funny looking.
Yeah, but it has such high rate of fire, I think.
It does, man. That's why I keep it for my other alpha gun. And it's so stable. Look at it's like got ridiculous stability. It's almost as powerful as my G5.
Yes, on the paper it hasn't. It's a rate of fire, but. What really comes out of damage?
What the fuck?
But it might have low base damage.
Yeah, mine only has, it's 14.4. Then mine again, I'm not wearing a wreck.
Looking on the paper, almost perfect, and then... Oh, no damage.
Still riders over there? Oh, I'm in combat again. What the fuck? Yeah, something's here. Oh, here we go.
There he is, the grenade guy.
Yeah. Oh, finally.
Day to work, then full week off. What are you
waiting for? That's nice.
Also, if you run like high skill power, the shield, the ballistic shield, the health it has is it has like 1 million health.
Yes, that was like what it was trying.
Yeah. You guys want to go uppers again?
Go where?
Or do you want to kill players down here first and go up again?
Go wherever you want, Captain.
No, I'm just curious. Like,
I'm sorry, I'm still in the safe house. Alright, come out.
All we could play do...
My girlfriend comes home and yell at me.
Take the Kelki sports store. Wow, since we're so close, maybe there are some players here.
Player up here.
There's a player here.
He took the case already, that son of a bitch. Did he run away or is he still here?
Oh, did he kill the boss? Here he is.
Alert. Member of your team has disavowed division affiliation.
Oh, the hungry hog. Rogue.
He didn't even have anything. Poor guy.
Oh, maybe he just like came in here trying to try his luck, you know?
He took a division tech. That's what it was, that son of a bitch. He knows that I like using it. I'm always after division tech.
What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. I was looking at this here, like this line. I thought it was like a line of candles, but it was, I mean, maybe it's like Christmas lights. Or was it? Oh yeah, it was.
Yeah, right here. Nice. Damn right, man. I love that stuff.
Yeah.
Don't really use it much, but.
Yeah. Well, you can convert it to crafting material.
Tracking going out in DZ2.
Alright, let's go.
DZ1.
Alright, let's go for it. It's departing though.
Oh, it is. Well, we'll come across the players. Should we let them loot a little bit more and get all fat, then go get them? See, where would they be going next? Probably the library.
Wait, four players coming up here, right now, in front of us. Oh. Kill this guy here.
Heal.
Down.
Are they running? Fire turret.
Yeah, mine as well.
Oh, they got hit damage, hit damage.
Damage. Hit distance.
All around if you go down.
Oh, they have potato aim though. They can't shoot for shit.
Don't run, rabbit. Don't run, rabbit. They're here. Still down behind you, Wingo. Did everybody manhunt?
No.
Okay.
Another fighting show.
Please drop ammo. Ammo, please. Ammo.
After this manhunt, I gotta get off.
Oh, player's behind us.
Player here, let's make our way to him so everybody can get manhunt.
Yeah. So sniper.
Yeah, pray come. Yeah, sniper up from behind as well. Look out.
Yeah, brother, bleeding his head.
Did everybody manhunt yet?
Yeah.
No.
They're coming here.
No,
I need one more.
Levon.
What the fuck? Levon!
Push down
the
street. Push this way. Push this way. Levon, get close to this guy. Let Levon put him down. Let Levon put him down.
Right,
we got it. That's right. We're good.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
User joined your channel.
Hey!
Hello.
Hey.
What's happening? Marcus, if you want to get in here, I'm leaving in 4 minutes and 16 seconds.
Sure.
What are you doing?
4 minutes and 16 seconds.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm solo.
Oh, you want to join us?
Yeah, I'll join any group that has a spot.
We have a spot right now.
Okay, invite.
Okay.
4 minutes 24 seconds.
No man.
They're behind us shooting.
Let's go.
They be hunting us.
I'll go up to the other channel, Burgers.
Yeah, alright, I'll come back. I'll come with you.
User guys, left your channel. User left your channel.
Someone here as well. Because I see the boss is suppressed.
Oh my god. He doesn't even see me coming. Look, watch this.
Yeah.
Oh my god, poor guy.
It's
like a poor man.
Oh no, it's the same guy.
Oh no, poor man.
That's so.
Oh my god! Oh, what a poor guy.
Yes, right away he will uninstall the game.
What a poor.
Poor fella.
He needs a more situational awareness. He wasn't paying attention to his environment.
Yeah. Because you see, like, we don't even have conceal on, so he should be seeing
us. He was in the
like...
tunnel. He was in the tunnel.
Yeah, he was focusing on short fuse when he should have been watching for Nomad.
Yeah.
See, look, now that I popped that chest, it's going to be there for us on the way back through.
Ah, I see what you did there. Aren't you smart, Pickles? No ammo, nice.
Any of you guys have a character you need to rank up?
A DZ?
A regular zone, like a low level character.
I have one level at like character. Level 6? Okay. Like around 5, I think, yeah.
I want to rank up.
I'm using them for muling.
Yeah, that's what I did. But now that I'm having fun with these gear sets, I want to put a firecrest gear set together, but I don't want to use any of my characters. I have to switch everything around, which drives me nuts.
Division pick.
Yeah, they should have a thing you can have a loading.
Like a preset, you know?
You can have four sets. You can go loading them in the checkpoint or something. That would be nice.
Loadout, yeah, correct.
Yeah, like a loadout preset, like, and all your mods and gear just swaps right in.
But you need to go to a checkpoint or something. That would be okay, because else it would be.
Yeah. Alright, let's run towards the checkpoint. Does anybody need to extract anything? Do I pick anything up from those people who want? 7 and 9. Wanna hit an extraction then?
Yeah, sure. Let's go for 5 then. I only have like 2 items, I think.
How about we hit the underground real quick and then we'll go up?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we can do that. No NPCs.
I think they're down here.
Oh, here we go.
Oh yeah, someone must have taken it. Check the cases. Cases down back here.
Hello. Oh, they're here. Same guys.
I'm almost off timer. Hold on, see if I can get him to go rogue on me.
Oh. Oh yeah, I'm almost off as well. I'm just gonna back up a bit. Back up.
Another player. Player behind you.
I'm off.
I'm off rogue. Alright, I'm coming. Make him go rogue. Who's not off? Oh, Laban?
Hey.
Yeah, I got.
Where are you?
Right here, I'm blocking. This is gonna make him go rogue.
Now they are rogue.
You here? Oh shit! Now they run. That flame turret! Nice. Well, that wasn't very smart, was it?
Yeah, we did a small thing.
Yeah, we did, but they didn't. Wait, did we only kill 2 people? Weren't there 4?
I went to the wrong place. Oh, there's stuff down here. Someone dropped them down here?
Maybe they did.
Oh, yeah. I just want that. Here you go, someone else can have that stuff.
I'll take the performance lock.
Alright, let's go extract.
Ugh, turret duration. Yuck.
Players down here. We'll run past them and see if they go rogue on us. I'd rather not go rogue on them though.
Yeah, they're shooting me.
Oh, someone gets the. Oh,
Oh my god. Fucking luck.
Let's not go rogue. Look, there's like seven. There's four more coming. Let's leave them be. Like seven. Be a long fight. Make it off.
There's so many players around here, like no one dares to go rogue when there's so many players at the same spot. Made it up on the first try. Nice. No, but seriously, that is such an irritating place.
Kathy, I'm coming.
Are they coming?
No, I guess he talked to his.
Oh, my girlfriend, sorry.
Oh. Let's say for an example that you don't have like a scope, you only have like a sight, right? As a weapon mod.
Yeah.
If I press tab, it zooms in like a tad further, right? Does the aim get any better than like your regular right mouse click? Is it better?
The aim?
Yeah.
Slower, but
no, yeah, accuracy, but I mean, is the accuracy thing, better? Because, like, I never use it.
What optic you have, like. Well, if you have, like, a 12x scope, it'll zoom it in.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you have, like, a 12x scope, it'll look like you can see the crosshairs and everything. Like.
This is a rugged mini reflex sight.
Yeah. Try doing it. So, see the op of my gun right here?
Yeah, yeah.
If I zoom in, it like zooms in 12 times, and I have like a scope with a reticle in it, crosshair and everything. Yeah.
But is the accuracy better if you do that? Like, let's say, of course, if you like do burst or automatic, you won't.
I think it's only good if you're using like a sniper. Like, so you can aim up on their head. Alright, I gotta hit.
But you also have it. If you don't use X or whatever and use it, then have the red dot.
Yeah, yeah.
So it must be better then.
But it must be like. The difference can't be that big though. Like.
15 seconds.
Yes, it is.
It is?
But because you also have this advantage that you're slower.
Yeah, you're way slower, and then you can see anything around you.
Oh, by the way, they're supposed to fix the armor damage thing on the assault rifle, so they will work in PvP as well.
Ah, they will check
it. Yeah, like, on assault rifles, you have
just
enemy
weapon,
armor
weapon
damage.
Weapon
yeah, the enemy armor damage.
Yeah, it'll work in PvP as well, in 1.5.
Oh, okay.
First of all, they will check it on the PT.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Then they decide.
Run like, the they
guys,
have to be very careful. Alright, later, Pickles.
Yeah, see you.
Alright, I'm gonna log out as well. I need to go to bed to work tomorrow.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
User disconnected from your channel.
It'll be very interesting, though, I think.
Yeah.
Especially with the LVOA, because it's like what the MP7 used to be, or like close to it, I guess.
I could imagine it will come, but they will nerf it down 5%.
But it has to work both ways, because this game, it runs both PvE and PvP, right? So they have to do something that works for both PvP and PvE.
I guess that's not a problem for them. Dealing the damage to the armor.
Oh, come
we will
on.
See.
Oh, there we go. Oh, at least we've got, what, two manhunts? That's good.
Yeah, I leveled up 2 levels.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go to, let's see, DZ6, is it? And buy that. There's a Reclaimer mask. Really good Reclaimer mask in DZ6. Seeker mine damage plus 3%. Is that the highest you can go?
No, damage I had 3. I guess I had
3.5 maybe?
3.5? Want large optics with stability, accuracy, and critical hit chances. Might be good for the LVOA or LMG.
I have running the light white M4, but running it with the VX headshot okay. Damage.
Yeah.
And on sometimes it's pretty fun. Stay on a rooftop and shooting down to the players.
Oh yeah, definitely.
So good. You need reclaimer gloves.
What did you say?
Reclaimer gloves.
No, thanks. I'm looking for savage gloves, actually.
I've got plenty of those, but not, like, unshareable. Oh, did you check the blueprint vendor? Maybe they have the blueprints for, like, firearms gloves or stamina gloves. You can try roll savage gloves.
Okay, I can have a look.